Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Roku device name. If you have more than a couple of Roku devices where you live, you know that identifying the name of your devices in a list can be challenging. Thankfully, Roku makes it easy to change the name of your Roku devices, but device names can only be changed using either the Roku mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, or through the Roku.com website. We'll walk through how to change the name of your Roku device using each method. First, let's walk through how to change the name of your Roku device in the Roku mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Roku mobile app and then tap the Settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The Roku Settings screen appears. Step 2. Tap the current name of the default device the app connected to at the top of the device section. A list of Roku devices associated with your account appears. Step 3. Tap the name of the specific Roku device you want to change the name of. You'll return to the settings screen where the Roku device you want to change the name of appears in the device section. Step 4. Tap device name and location in the device section. The update device name and location screen appears. Step 5. Tap the current name of your Roku device in the device name field. That field becomes editable. Erase the current name of that Roku device, enter the new name, and then tap Done. Tap Save at the bottom of the Update Device Name and Location screen. A Saving Roku Device Name screen appears briefly while the Roku device name is being changed, and then you'll be routed back to the Settings screen where you'll see the device name has been changed. Next, let's walk through how to change the name of your Roku device through the Roku.com website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Roku.com, and then log in to your account. You'll arrive at the Roku home screen. Step 2. Click the profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click My Account. Your Roku My Account screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the Roku My Account screen to the My Linked Devices section. Step 4. Click the Edit icon that appears to the left of the current name of the Roku device you want to change the name for. The Edit icon is a black circle with a white pencil in the center of it. The Enter a New Name for My Device screen appears. Step 5. Enter the new name for your Roku device and then click Update. You'll be returned to the Roku My Linked Devices section where you'll now see the name of your device has been changed. Let me know what your favorite use is for your Roku devices in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.